it's not rocket science. It's basic math that the NDP Liberal government just doesn't seem to get. If it costs the farmer more to grow the food and costs the trucker more to ship the food, it's going to cost Canadian families more to buy the food. Yeah. And now, after 8 years of raising taxes on families, farmers, and truckers, they want to quadruple the carbon tax. This Prime Minister is not worth the cost. So when will the Prime Minister cancel his plans to increase his inflationary carbon tax? Yeah.